Hello everyone. On yesterday afternoon, on my post mailbox, I will found some paper, and this just notification was, and on this notification notified that I must receive it on post office something. So I will go on post office and I will waiting that this was some envelope because I will known about this envelope, and this envelope was from this what I must receive it. Will go from Joan Manix from Australia. But when I come on post office and when I receive it this, my eyes was squares, like squares, because this was what I received, not envelope. It was big box, and on this box have many great Australian stamps. I will show you on this way. You will saw how many, and this is not enough because on this side also was Australian stamp. So it's great because I will use it. And when I open this box, my eyes again was like a big square. So on this box I will saw two paperback. The first paperback was like a fashion big. And it have twelve on something like a 20 inch. This is a big bag and smaller bag, just fruit bag is smaller. So this Happy Mail video will have two part. On this part, on this actual video, I showed you what was on small bag, like so. And on the second part, I will show you what was on that big bag. So this started from this smaller bag. I first want to show you this flowers, three flowers. So many lace and ribbon, and I show you all. So this is the first. This one. This creamy. This piece small. This fibers. This pink, darkness pink. This something from Punchinella, but also use, I will use it. This ribbon was like a plastic, so it's also great because I will sew from something like this. I have some idea and I will need this ribbon also. This small lacy piece, like a crown. Cool. American's Cup Challenge. So I planned made American journal, junk journal, so this was great to use on this journal. But when I will make this journal, I don't know. Many green ribbon, lightly green. This one creamy. Also this one with flower. This. This one. This. Cool. This white. This. This. And this big lace. Cool, huh? So this is back with lace. Also, of course, when I received this box, I will on that time open and just wonder what it was inside. And I will know what is inside because I will sew. But I wanted open this box, show with you what was inside. And you can believe, but I will just enjoy it from everything what I received on this box all evening yesterday. And actually can't wait to make video for you. So this another box, this like a pirate ahoy. I like this ahoy. I don't know why, but this what I will like it. And this just paperback with Va šitaip. Okay. Of course I will use this washi tape and this bag. So inside on this bag was playing card, but this is three of some picnic on river. And two card Pepsi Cola. This card I also will use on my American journal. This was some fabric label. This is maybe some small book. I will sew. Oh yes, this is some small book. This is tag. This is some tickets: wish, hope, dream, and trust. So this is that. On this bag, pirate bag, this is something like a gift bag or what, was some application hat. Flower. Again flower. Another hat. Two leaves. Cool. And another hat. Home collection. Some tassel. Oh. Cool. Some what I must get done today. Some card. This maybe another. Oh, the stickers. This was stickers, I think, or die cuts. This was like a die cuts. Some card. Oh, some different card. Cool. So cool. It have some stamp and block. Small block and small stamp like a banner will make it. And this seven gypsy Scallop. Scallop. А, Scallop Tag. Scallop Tag. Wow. That seven gypsy have really cool things. Old photo. And maybe I will have some old photo. Maybe I will use like so that photo. Just I will have scallop scissors from fabric or to fabric. Cool. Cool. This is cool. So this is on this back. I will put it again on back. So this is that too small bag. And what I will show else on this small bag, it's paper card, perfect card. So this is a kit to make some card. This is great. Washi tape. I will try open it now. This is actually printed tape. But for me is washi tape is great. I will have a special box when I will have my washi tape, so I will put it in that box. And double-ended glue pen. Pen like this I will show the first time, and this is PVA glue, non-toxic, clear, washable. So this is cool. I actually will have with glue all time some problem, because our PVA glue was not great. And I buy, you will saw this PVA glue, and this is technical PVA glue. And this technical PVA glue was like your school PVA glue. So, this is that. And this ribbon. Full box. And I like this owl. I really like this owl. So cool. And this many of that uh-huh. So cool. It's so cool. So you will saw not all from this box. I put that inside because now I want show you big punch of napkin, different napkin, so many napkin. This one, this one, like a vintage stamp. So maybe again that you will so better, I will make that. So cool napkin. And that napkin have different stamp, different. This one with some vintage girl. That owl. Peacock. Another vintage girl. I will saw this napkin that people used it. So now just because I will have that vintage girl napkin, I will try used it on a fabric. I wanted made it all time, so I will try. Chocolate, vintage chocolate. Watercolor houses, beach houses. I think looks like watercolor. Two of them. Merry Christmas. Again vintage. This was great. Napkin like this was great to glue on book pages. Marilyn Monroe. What Marilyn made on Australia, I don't know. Another Christmas. Cool. This three multicolor napkin. It's also great to glue on a book page. I will try made this. Again, Marilyn Monroe. Another vintage background. Small. I saw somewhere napkin like this. Sorry. Life is better in the summer. Is right. Is right. Christmas, but many stuff, and this stuff just fussy cut and used. cool. Two of them. This. Two. Paris. Summer. Italy. Birds. I like napkin like this. Christmassy. Voyage, I think. That is cool. With butterfly. This pink. Seashell. Different. Good time. This is great. Rose. Like a watercolor picture. Another seashell. Another like a watercolor. Actually, I like napkin like this type. With some watercolor picture. So, another. Two of them. Winter or autumn. This two. Just also glue on some paper, fussy cut and used. Cool. This birds. This. This. Dahlias. What this mean? Dahlias. Or that flower called dahlias. Three small napkin like so. Also like a background. And by the way, it was great to make some stencil on this napkin. I will so. Another sea napkin. Another birds. Love coffee. Cool. I have tea. Today I will have coffee. With milk, by the way. Another napkin like so. This. Two from fish. Different. Actually, I don't like eat fish, so I don't like fish. But I like this napkin. I will think how I will use it. This with rose napkin, and again, I love tea. So this is a big punch from napkin, and you will saw how many time was have now that video, so this is the reason why I wanted made second part, because I will recording from on marker, how call this, I don't remember, movie maker. So it's not possible to make biggest video, only one horse. So like I tell, this is why I will make reason why I will make two part, and I will put link on John Manik's channel. John have a channel and made great different junk journal, so please subscribe on the channel and say hello. So okay, welcome to second part, and thank you everyone who watch this, who comment this video, and go watch second part. On this time is all. To the next video.